Got it. you better have some good news.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready, just say the word.
What's the mission?
Clearing trash, mutants, ghouls. It's all the same to me. All waiting to be exterminated.
I'm ready.
Good. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
Can't wait to see what you bring back. The location sounded very promising.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Break the code.
Yes. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about anything.
Yeah, see what's wrong.
Now, go over your symptom.
Feel better now that I'm clear.
Glad to hear it.
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
And that's that. Anything else, Bob?
No, we're done.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the med surgery center.
This better be an emergency.
So what kind of treatment?
Bandaging wounds and cleaning radiation exposure are the most common things you outsiders usually ask for. That and kicking a chem habit.
Yeah.
So go over your symptoms with me.
All the rads are gone.
Good. Keep an eye on it, though. What else?
I've been laying off chems and booze.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
No other complaints.
Take better care of yourself in the future. Okay.
You look like you need a prescription fill. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
Sure. Let's take
check it out.
Water. Need a room?
All right. Here.
Room 2 is yours. Enjoy.
Hey, Yefim.
Have a nice day.
Hey, Doc.
Even though I'm a doctor, I admit I have a small vice. A quick drink after work. I prefer to go to the dugout inn.
Telling the truth.
Sure, I can afford the tacos.
Ah, the man.
The way those people stink.
If you're hungry, we sell foods. But usually people just order drinks.
Let's see what you got.
Hopefully nothing will poison.
Scabber.
Drinks! The finest liquor moonshiners can brew right here.
You staying out of trouble?
You are checking up on me? All is well, friend.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't order just one now. Leave it up!
Travis.
I haven't forgotten what you've done for me.
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job.
Mm-hmm. Can we get started on...
Oh, of course. There's... Here. You know, if you're looking for work and don't...
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie.
Uh-huh.
All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. You're trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was...
It's okay.
So, what else?
There was a man in a...
So we're talking.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else?
Sure. We're looking for my...
Good question. That can...
Who were the gunners?
High-end...
You think raiders might have...
I honestly...
Wait.
Big, green...
So you think this institute is responsible?
Well, they're the book. Easy to see why. Then you got the newer mob. Worst of all, no...
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. There's the older...
You don't know anything about them?
Some kind of... Any synth...
Uh-huh. Either way, I...
Right. Inspector.
Sure. The man who...
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. Anything more you can tell me?
One of them came right up to me.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the...
Uh-huh. Who is he?
It's way too big of a... Ellie, what notes do we have about...
The description matches. Bald head, scar.
And he bought a house...
Yeah, that's right. The house in the...
You said he lives here?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can...
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. One odd says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Nick.
Follow me. Let's check out this house Kellogg left vacant.
That's it.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. Button. Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from...
Hey.
What's the plan?
Hey, Valentine.
Looks like you got something to say.
It's about time for you to go, Nick.
Sure. Suppose I'll... The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement. It's good to be back in Dynasty.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy? San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Kellogg's still out there. You've got to track him, boy. Lost the scent, boy? Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Thank you.
something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. Button. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Hey, Valentine.
Check out what's on that table. Why don't you search that table, then we'll compare notes.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on...
I wonder if dog meat could pick up...
Say, that's not a... Well, dog meat... before you head out, I know this is...
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Yes.
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
What do you think, boy?
Enough to go on?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Thank you.
decoy, huh? Clever.